in the time when the turtle's back was soft and the animal's colors were not finished, Osebo the leopard had the greatest drum in the land. He was fierce and powerful, and all the animals feared him. His drum had a large mouth, and when it spoke, the earth trembled.
Now come and experience all the wonderful digital books in the Moby Stories library. Visit us at www.mobystories.com. Moby Stories!